I've just been thinking about our linchpins. You know, those moments in life that change everything.
Like what?
I don't know, like meeting you, for instance. And I'll use you as a
warning sign. I got that. I'd like to come with you. I think I can help. And I think I can be a valuable asset. Guys, I don't think I'm entirely happy with where my characters are going.
Well, change them.
Working on it.
I need you, Rick.
Well, for someone who kills off all his characters, you have a strange, stubborn streak of optimism in you.
So I tipped you. It wasn't me. It was Castle. That if you talk enough sense, then you'll lose your mind.
When I found love where it was. Do you ever think about how our lives would be different if we never met?
Well, given how many times I've saved your life, you'd probably be dead.
You are a valuable asset to Detective Beckett's team.
He said that he has been instrumental in helping us solve crimes.
Well, hasn't he?
No.
Harry!
No! I never could have done this without you. A chance meeting with the guy or the girl of your dreams?
Losing a loved one?
Yeah. One moment.
Pure luck that it brought me here when it did.
Or fate.
He's not a cop.
Who the hell is he then?
There's someone I trust.
There are people out there. I realize it now. People who control what goes on in the city and beyond. I wouldn't play ball, so they took me out the game.
King, why are you shutting me out?
Why doesn't Beckett trust me?
She does.
Castle, I love you.
Richard Castle believes in you, and I believe in him. Castle, what are you doing?
I'm writing a scene.
I can't apologize for doing my job, Castle.
I've never asked you.
I see the evidence where it leads, but... he sees the story.
Because you need me.